gon' find you something to do. Niggas that don't like me clicking up, that's what dick suckers do. Flying in that new shit, we ain't flexing, we just sliding through, don't play with
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Leak, and I'm back with another video, man. As I can tell by the title, today we gonna be reacting to Booter B, Mad About Bootings. Special. We finna hop straight into this video, man, because I know I ain't with all that talking, man. If y'all new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And without further ado, man, let's get into the video.
Christmas Eve, like an illegal dog, we caught one, we put him to sleep, I slapped off one up the dots, I ruined this top bar, terrible scene, someone got shot in the brains, 9 out of 10 it was a beat, I got back for it.
Whoa, somebody got shot in the brains, 9 out of 10 it was a defeat, 9 times out of 10 it's a defeat, come on now, cause you know some people can survive a headshot, some people, but you gotta be different though.
Terrible scene. Someone got shot in the brains. 9 out of 10, it was a beat. I got back 3 attempted murders. I shot my mouth, never said one word. I've shot man in the face for jams. I've slapped man in the back for 2 hammers up in the car. No, we can't get stopped and searched. But anyhow, my bump into ops. Told the driver stop and reverse. I think they forget about the times that.
First of all, he's sliding every time of the week. Twice on Sundays type shit. Fuck is he on?
Searched. But anyhow, my.
Fam.
Ops, told the driver stop and reverse. I think they forget about the times that I've left my leaking. Don't be silly. Booters this and booters that, you dickheads. Go and research his history. Dickhead. I left the hall of top taped off. Taped off. Slapped his bro and they made all. I pulled back the spinner on more. 1 year later, his neck got shaved. It's worth the risk. I'm definitely rolling. Backseat got the 12 gauge open. Bro, we got raps and a man them's live trying to ride on the guys. What drug are you smoking? The feds know about the damage we're causing. Check the papers, everything's awkward. Awkward. I ran in the shop and slapped one him. Shot at the 12 left man. Crawling a mash on New Year. There, I put a bullet in me on Christmas Eve. Like an illegal dog, we caught one. We put him to sleep.
Like an illegal dog, if they catch one, nigga, they putting them to sleep. Come on now. How the fuck can a dog be illegal, though? What the fuck?
On Christmas Eve, like an illegal dog, we caught one. We put him to sleep. Slapped off one up the dots. I ruined this top bar, terrible scene. Someone got shot in the brains. 9 out of 10, it was a beat. I slap guys myself, and I've got man. I'm a man of my word. My word. Right. Shots get lit up.
Wait, why is this nigga fucking Will Smith? This nigga's just be slapping niggas? God damn.
I slap guys myself and I've got man. I'm a man of my word. My word. Right. Shots get let off. No more step back, back it and boom. If I'm not hands on, bagging up work. 2 round balls trying to shove it in shirts. Chop ball holding a match. The way that I'm got done was the worst of work. If I pattern the ride and ring up the guys, they'll definitely pattern.
Definitely.
Get the drop, no way I'm a flapping. 4-door truck up the ride, I'm hanging. I put the E in action. Get tripped and splattered.
Stretched up.
Chest on above the standard. Shotgun kicks like Michael Jackson. Slap the mash on New Year's Day, I put a bullet in.
This dude just said shotgun kicks like Michael Jackson. Fuck wrong with you.
On Christmas Eve, like an illegal dog, we caught one. We put him to sleep. Slapped off one up the dots. I ruined this top bar, terrible scene. Someone got shot in the brains. 9 out of 10, it was a beat.
Good lord, that guy is a menace to society. Well, guys, that's the video, man. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about that video in the comments down below. Yeah, y'all comment what I should react to next. Shit, and hit that subscribe button. Why haven't you hit the subscribe button, man? You know you love our channel, bro. Like, you should go watch some other videos on my channel, bro. Like, help me out, dog. But, that's the video, man. It's your boy, Leak, and I'm out.